Highest on high welcomes thee. Above, dark clouds gather and swirl in vile serpentine dances. The child is born. Cast your eyes upon our shop window. Until our path. Thank you.
this waiting. This endless waiting has been my penance. The original penance, as old as the miracle itself. It appointed me first among penitents, perpetual by its grace, perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle, heed my prayer. Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine holy command. Dress my body in wounds. Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the crimson bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. Thank you. shell of your confessor, penitent one. He paid the price for my liberation with his fragile flesh and withered skin. He still remains, but his voice is now mine. One last reward I offer thee in exchange for the continued satiation of your guilt. Have you... Be on your way.
I am at your service. I have carved in you. May the miracle.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. Thank you.
y cofradía.
The child is born. The clouds open up before thee and shed crimson tears. Thus begins the work of the High Dramatist.
Of your guilt.
I am at your service. I have carved in you. May the miracle.
will. Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers. I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment? If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it. Now I understand. And for this, I offer thee my humble thanks. This pain is my baptismal sacrament that will unite us in communion to make it flesh. Thus, we will be reborn as a new symbol incarnate, overflowing with devotion. The beginning of a new era for the miracle. The second sign.